In this video, we are going to learn how to install IP camera with NVR system. In previous video, we explained how to install normal CCTV camera with DVR system. If you want to learn a normal CCTV camera installation with DVR, so link provides in description. So let's start video. Normally, we have two type of CCTV camera. First type is door camera. Door camera normally installed in indoor unit of house. And bullet camera is normally installed in outdoor unit. That means in outdoor we normally connect a bullet camera. In indoor, that means in house, we connect a dome camera. Okay. And for IP camera installation, we connect NVR system. Okay, you can see here we have one NVR. For IP camera installation, we connect NVR, and with this NVR we connect one PoE switch. Okay. For camera connection, okay, so this one is PoE switch. In this PoE switch, you can see here only 5 terminal. So one for NVR to PoE switch connection, and 4 for 4 camera connection. Okay, in PoE switch we have 5 terminal, and for watching CCTV camera footage we connect one monitor. You can see here CCTV camera footage stored in NVR, because in NVR we connect one hard disk. Okay. And for seeing CCTV camera output, we connect a monitor. Okay. And if you want to see CCTV camera footage on your mobile, okay, for seeing CCTV camera footage on your mobile, we connect to one router. By this router, you can watch your CCTV camera output in your mobile. Okay. And we connect one mouse and one VGA connector for monitor to NVR communication. Okay. You can see here blue color connector is VGA connector. Okay, this VGA connector connect in monitor and NVR for data communication. Okay, in IP camera connection we connect RJ45 connector. Okay, we connect one RJ45 connector with NVR and one RJ45 connector for PoE switch for NVR to PoE switch communication. Okay. And for connection of this RJ45 connector, we connect KET6 cable. In KET6 cable, we have total 4 core cable. In all 4 core cable, we have 2 wires. Okay, you can see here, this is KET6 cable. In KET6 cable, we have total 8 wires. Okay. And in all 4 color wire, we have 2 wire with same color. One wire with railing, which is known as the strike wire, and one wire is plain, which is known as solid wire. Okay, so color code you can see here in this image. First wire is orange wire strike, second wire is orange wire solid, third wire is green wire strike, fourth wire blue wire solid, fifth wire blue wire strike, sixth wire green wire solid, seventh wire brown wire strike, and eighth wire brown wire solid. Okay, so you have to connect this KET6 cable in sequence. Okay, and after connecting all wire with proper, you have to clamp like this RJ45 connector. Okay, so this type of connection is normally done in RJ45 connector with KET6 cable. Okay, so we connect one RJ45 connector with NVR, and for NVR to PoE switch communication, we connect one RJ45 connector in last terminal of PoE switch. You can see here, and we have 4 CCTV camera, so we connect 4 RJ45 connector for 4 CCTV camera connection with PoE switch. Okay, and for CCTV camera connection, we connect 4 RJ45 connector, which will connect in PoE switch. You can see here, and for all CCTV camera we connect to one RJ45 connector. You can see here, with all CCTV camera we connect to one RJ45 connector, and for router to NVR communication we connect to one connector in a router, and for router to NVR communication we connect one connector in NVR. Okay, so normally NVR to PoE switch connection is required for IP camera, and NVR to router communication is required to watch CCTV camera footage in your mobile. Okay, so we connect one RJ45 connector, and for NVR input power supply we connect one adapter. Okay, because in NVR we need to connect a supply 12 volt DC, So we connect one adapter for 12 volt DC power supply, okay. And also in a router we connect one adapter, because in router we need to provide supply 12 volt DC. So we connect one adapter with router and one adapter with NVR switch. Also we connect a 3-pin plug for monitor input power supply, okay. And also we connect one switchboard for power supply of router, and we connect one second switch for monitor and NVR input power supply. Okay, it's a very basic and simple setup. Okay, now let's start connection. First we connect one VGA connector for monitor to NVR basic communication. So we connect one VGA connector, and for NVR input power supply we connect adapter output in NVR. Okay, so input power supply connect in this NVR. Okay, so till now we just connect one VGA connector in NVR to monitor, and also we connect one adapter input power supply in NVR, and for mouse we connect a mouse cable in this USB port. Okay, so mouse cable in connect in this USB port, and for NVR to monitor communication, for NVR to monitor communication, one more time we connect HD output connector to one connector in this monitor. Okay, by this connector we can transfer data between NVR to monitor. Okay, it's a very basic concept. Remind one more time, till now we just connect VGA connector and adapter to input power supply with NVR, and USB port connect in mouse, and also one HD output connector also. Now NVR to PoE switch connection, we connect one LAN connector RJ45 connector. By this connector NVR to PoE switch communication with done. Okay, now NVR to PoE switch connection is now done. With this PoE switch all our CCTV camera connected, okay, by this RJ45 connector. Okay, so the first RJ45 connector connects in first CCTV camera which connect in this terminal, you can see here. So one RJ45 connector cable connect this connector to bullet camera, and second camera connect in second dome camera. Okay, and third RJ45 connector connects for second dome camera, and last RJ45 connector in this bullet camera. Okay, so in PoE switch we connect 5 connector, 1 connector from NVR to PoE switch, and 4 connector for 4 CCTV camera. Okay, now for router input power supply we connect 12 volt DC supply in router. So we connect adapter output in router, you can see here. In router we need to connect 12 volt DC supply. So we connect adapter output in router, and also router to NVR communication we connect one LAN connector or RJ45 connector. So we connect this LAN connector one cable to NVR, because for communication of router to NVR for seeing CCTV camera footage on your mobile. Okay, now IP camera complete installation is now done. We connect one communication connector from NVR to PoE switch for camera connection, and we connect one LAN connector with NVR to router, okay, for data communication. Hope you clear the concept how to install IP camera. If you like this video, please press like button. If you have any query, please ask in comments box. For today's enough. We'll meet next video. Thanks for watching.